Hey guys, what's up? My name is the Shadow, and welcome back to The Walking Dead and Where's the Closet? Okay then, alright.
All clear in here.
Let's continue looking at some stuff and stuff. I have a feeling that might be a little sketchy to do. Wait, what? Where's the door? Aha. I should literally just keep my gun out. Like, I shouldn't even have to put it away.
What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing.
Mop. I got scared by a mop.
Place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good.
Let me check up upstairs.
Is he okay?
Yeah.
I could tell this guy's gonna die. Like, I remember in episode 1 when we found that, Ben's teacher, he got his foot stuck in the leg trap and ripped his leg off. He died. Yeah.
It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
I just want to know.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey.
I don't even know. Like, has she even seen him?
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
What happened?
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Kenny? Kenny? I'm gonna go real slow. This is as slow as I can go. If I stop, I just like freeze frame. Okay. I thought I would just be able to walk up there, but okay.
Kenny?
Hi, Kenny. Who's that? This is someone in front of him? Was he? Oh, okay. I guess
Kenny,
nobody's there.
You okay, man?
I thought I saw other hands.
Jesus. The hell is that? Oh my god.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
What the hell happened to him?
Got nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out here.
Probably nothing even happened to him. That's why he's like this. Because he didn't do anything at all. He couldn't eat. He couldn't find anybody to eat. He probably won't be able to hurt anybody, though. I mean... Hi, kid.
Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out of here until he starved to death. It's been a long time. I haven't found no idea how long.
There's so much stuff I can do. I have a wrench. I have a gun. I have... But
someone should put him out of his misery.
Okay, I'll wrench him.
Hey,
I mean, it's sad because he's just a kid, just like Duck. It would have been awkward if that was Duck. Oh wait, no, it can't be Duck because we shot him in the head. Okay. Yeah. So many deaths. Little kid. But still the mystery is, who's behind the walkie-talkie? Who's behind the other walkie-talkie? That's what I'm interested in. Like, what's up with that? This was like the kid, this is probably the kid who owned the dog. It had to be. Be with your pet. Sad. Alright. This is buried. Alright, we're burying a kid and his dog in the same hole. Voila. Okay then. Let's just keep on digging. Let me keep on, whatever. Keep on burying. I don't know why, but I keep looking at it. Alright, let's keep on burying. Holy what?
Hey!
What? Who are you?
Who are you? What the hell do you want from us?
What's going on?
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
What?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
A man.
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter? I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Well, that was a bit creepy.
Jimmy, I'm fine. All the ruckus.
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who? I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
It was probably the guy who was talking to Clem.
Me either. Walker's the one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track.
We've only been here for like, what, 15 minutes?
I don't know if we'll need well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well, then hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No, Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Sure.
I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside...
Wait, I thought it was... I didn't really read it much. Okay.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clint. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Don't take it personal.
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear, while I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything or anyone? Good.
Okay. He's our babysitter. He's a babysitter. We're gonna find the stalker and then we're gonna kill him. Why am I so excited about that? Infected! Alright. East Bay Street and Lincoln Street. Lincoln Park. Oh my god. He's walking into the camera. Dude, you're gonna break my new camera. You're gonna break my TV. He was going to break my TV. Actually, when I say camera, it wasn't... I don't really have a new camera, but...
You think everyone's safe back at the house?
Safe as anyone can be these days, I guess.
I just hate leaving Clementine alone. As if walkers weren't bad enough, now we got this crazy motherfucker on the radio stalking us.
There's a walker, then a stalker.
We get out on the water. River's just a few blocks up ahead. Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. It's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
There's a walkers. There's crawlers.
What in the hell is going on?
Shush. Someone's messing with their heads.
I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Shush.
Let's keep moving.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
Dang.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Kenny, man, I don't think so. Maybe we need to come up with a new plan.
This is the plan, Lee. This is our best and only shot. You said so yourself back at the house. You agreed with me.
Yeah, but that was before we...
Where you going?
Might still be salvageable.
You Yeah, let's just push it out of the way.
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker. I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See
oh,
what
nice.
You can find.
Okay.
He's got a good eye. Alright, let's go. Gyroscope. Look through the telescope.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Okay, then.
Build solid.
I'll break everything before I can do it.
That ain't gonna work. Don't think you're gonna see anything until I find a quarter.
Whoa. Okay, stay out, okay. Who the heck is doing this? Who is doing this? It looks like Origins. Looks like a zombies map Origins, you know, in Black Ops 2, because all those some dead zombies are, like, on post things. Hi guys. Sup? The thing is, how could someone do that without like getting bitten? You would have to have some people like sacrifice their lives just to do that. It's a triangle. Holy crap, a triangle. Alright, I might as well tell Kenny the thing's not working. And there's those. Okay, where am I going? Kenny!
Quarter on you?
Don't have a lot of use for small change these days. Maybe you can find one on the street somewhere.
Alright then, yeah, thank you so much for all the help.
Jesus.
Okay, actually, he might be right. We should look on the streets, see what they got.
Someone must have been trying to back their boat into the water. Wonder if things didn't go as planned.
Quarter.
Must have been a hell of a wreck.
I'm looking for a quarter.
Engine pump's missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean.
I'm still looking for my quarter. Quarter. There's gotta be someone. Actually, I don't really know. I never used the newspaper machine. I knew it. No, I have a wrench. I can just, like, undo the hinges. Got a quarter.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline. Well, someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
see, but there's a building. All right. Okay. Then there's a boat. There's a boat. All right. What else? Okay. Let's go. Okay. I just want to look around. Nothing at all.
Only in docks, no boats.
Okay, I already looked at that. There's nothing. Wait.
The hell?
Whoa, who is that? Who are you?
Get down.
That might just be our stalker. What's he trying to do?
Where are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street. Where'd he go? Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer.
Alright, let's do it.
The guy from the radio, the one who's been messing with us. If he is, we can put an end to it right now. Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side.
Let's do it.
We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
I actually think Kenny would do this really well. Let's do it. Let's do it. Sup, boy?
What the?
Oh my god. Oh! She hit. Oh god, no. Don't!
Clem?
Please, don't hurt him!
Hi, hello.
You're not from Crawford.
Thank you, Clementine. Who are you?
You're not the guy on the radio.
I'm not a guy at all. Full marks for observation.
Kenny, no, it's not our guy! No, he's with us!
Dang, she just wanna pickaxe everybody.
How are you people?
I asked you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. I'm not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
No.
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened to you?
You sure you want to know?
This is crazy.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive and stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Yeah, how did you?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survive. All the rest of the world is shit around.
All right then.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite when you think about it.
All right.
That's not how our group does things.
You're not saying they actually, kids?
No, the children, they just forced to leave, along with their parents. Left them to fend for themselves out here in the world.
Why?
Alright, then so then we know Clementine's parents
got rid of anyone that couldn't
are not in Crawford.
Wait, the way they look at it, those people were just a lot of useless mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
Alright. Okay, okay guys, I'm going to end that video there. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Awesome videos, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!